Qurbani means sacrifice. Every year during the Islamic month of Dhul Hijjah, Muslims around the world slaughter an animal, a goat, sheep, cow, or camel, to reflect the Prophet Ibrahim's willingness to sacrifice his son Ismail for the sake of God. At least one-third of the meat from the animal must go to poor or vulnerable people. Traditionally, a Muslim would keep one-third of the meat for their family and give the final third to their neighbors. The practice of Qurbani can be traced back to Prophet Ibrahim, who dreamed that God ordered him to sacrifice his only son, Ismail. In his devotion to God, Ibrahim agreed to follow his dream and perform the sacrifice. But God intervened and sent a ram to be sacrificed in Ismail's place. Ismail was spared because Ibrahim proved he would sacrifice his son as an act of pity. Despite the loss it would have caused him, the continued practice of sacrifice acts as a reminder of Ibrahim's obedience to God.